Alright, if you watched my last video, I did private eye groove, which taught you some sharps. Now I'm going to teach you the D string, which has D, E, and F on it. Alright, and D is just open, E is the second fret, F is the third fret. Alright, and here's a song to go along with it. It goes like, you play D, then E, then F, then D, and they're all quarter notes, that's one beat. And you play F, E, and then D for two beats. Then you play D twice, and then you do F, E, D for four beats. And that's going to sound like this. Alright? And it helps if you say the notes as you play them. Alright? I'll see you guys later.